Imagine an island that is blessed with multiple ethnicities and religions. It is a land that possesses some of the most captivating wildlife in the world. Where elephants are revered and loved. Where leopards are protected and respected. Where whales and dolphins mesmerize adventure seekers. Where birds and butterflies add vibrant colors to the countryside. Where tall, majestic mountains touch the sky. Where gold and sandy beaches can be found on every coast. Where towering blue waterfalls offer the perfect natural setting. It is a land that the famous explorer Marco Polo declared to be the finest island of its size in all the world. It is the island known as Sri Lanka, the kingdom of wildlife like no other. Known to many as the Pearl of the Indian Ocean, Sri Lanka has a rich history of giving priority to wildlife conservation. Sri Lanka is blessed with palm fringe beach fronts all around the island, making it the perfect gateway for beach lovers across the globe. Sri Lanka has it all for travelers who love the sun and the sea. All the while, the island's monsoon season ensures that sunseekers have beaches to rush to all year round, another unique attribute of this island. Although relatively small in size, Sri Lanka is packed with an abundance of plants and animals and is known to be among the top 5 biodiversity hotspots in the world. While over 90 species of mammals can be found across the island to enthrall the wildlife enthusiasts. The elephant, leopard, sloth bear, and sambar are the most sought after by a majority of visitors. Sri Lanka has no less than 26 national parks, 60 wild sanctuaries, and a unique jungle corridor for those who wish to explore beyond the beaches and into the vast expanse of the Indian Ocean. the southern, eastern and western coasts of the island provide them the chance of catching a glimpse of blue whales, sperm whales and humpback whales when they appear during the whale watching season. En route, it is very likely that you will encounter hundreds or even thousands of dolphins as they swim playfully past your vessel. Such breathtaking encounters are possible throughout the year. Sri Lanka is the only country in the world where you can see the largest animal in the sea, the blue whale, and the largest animal on surface, the elephant, on the same day. Sri Lanka is also home to the stunning Pigeon Island, known to be the only place in the world where you can safely swim with sharks. We invite you all to visit us and experience what we showed you and more. By doing so, you will be helping us in our efforts to protect the wildlife of this island for the whole world to enjoy. Join hands with us and help us preserve the splendor of Sri Lanka for future generations. Sri Lanka, the kingdom of wildlife.